traumatic brain injury, and post-traumatic stress share some symptoms, such as irritability, depression, and anxiety. A warrior might have one or both of these invisible wounds of war, and proper care is critical. But with appropriate screening and diagnosis, treatment for invisible wounds is possible.